playing Flex Wheeler here, the Hall of Famer, just concluded the 202 Olympia Showdown, the final one here in Las Vegas, Nevada, where it looks like this is a battle for the top three spots. Flex, what did you make of that with Kevin English, Jose Raymond, and James Flex Lewis?
You know what? I was really impressed with all three of them. Jose, the amount of muscle that guy is carrying on his frame is just shocking, in great shape. Kevin, man, his condition, he really seemed like he came on towards the end. Flex Lewis, I got to say, that's the best I've ever seen that guy look at all, ever.
Yeah, considering we're operating on, what, 3 hours of sleep from last night's marathon prejudging, you know, we got the Incredible Hulk behind us. This contest is the last time we're going to see it. In November, they're going to move this division, the 202, up to 212 pounds. But all of those top three guys look like they're struggling to make this category. I mean, they're just one apple away from being spilling over. Kevin English dropped about 10, 15 pounds the night before the competition. Did it hurt him at all?
You know what? I think it definitely hurt him. I mean, when you have to lose that amount of weight to be able to make a weight and then try to pour that back on, I definitely think the 212 division is going to really help. I mean, some of those guys, the amount of muscle they put on is going to be pretty exceptional. I can't wait to see that.
Yeah, and we mentioned earlier, Kevin came out kind of subdued. I mean, he's won this competition two times, and he came out and he looked like he was just another guy on the stage. What was Phil Heath last night looked like a gladiator ready to take over. What about this guy?
You know what, Kevin, I mean, he just has that type of calm demeanor. You know, what I understand is he used to be a great wrestler, so if he can pull from that energy of being a warrior on stage, I mean, he really had to command that stage. Having that title and owning it twice, you'd never be able to look at him and tell that he was the guy to beat. But definitely, I think towards the end of the show, he started to show that he's a warrior. But I mean, he's just an incredible, relaxed guy. And being on the stage, that's something that you do not want.
Right. One guy that's aggressive, James Flex Lewis, he's won this year. He's coming to try to take this title. He brought his trademark conditioning, still a little shallow in the chest. Is he in the hunt for this thing? Can he upset the apple cart?
I definitely think he could. I think between those guys, Jose, Flex, or James, any one of those guys winning, I don't think anybody would be able to argue about that whatsoever.
Which makes for a very good competition, because this thing's going to be decided tonight, not today. Tonight, it looks like a three-man race for the top three spots here, and the final guy to walk away with this title. It will be announced tonight on the main stage of the finals of the 45th annual Joe Weider Olympia, along with the pro figure competition. We'll have a Miss Figure competition going on. So right now, we're going to go and join the festivities. Flex Wheeler at the EFX booth is going to be signing autographs. We're going to go try to get some food in, and we're going to see the main show tonight at the Orleans Arena.
I'll see you at 7 o'clock, baby.
All right, that's Flex Wheeler. I'm Sean Ray, MuscularDevelopment.com.